All right, where are we?
Stelalo.
Stelalo.
Yes, Stelalo.
Estamos.
Is it recording?
Ah, you host it. Who said it should say recording there? Did it say recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Then it's not recording. Jose. Jose, this is. Vamos a agarrar a Ale. Vamos a agarrar a Ale. Vamos a agarrar.
Voy a agarrar.
This is Ale. Ale. Alexandra. And we are at Dedalo. What is Dedalo? Like, it's like a store, restaurant.
It has little, like, antique stuff.
Yeah, it's like, it has like a store inside. It's like a gift shop. It has.
Store.
And then there's a restaurant on the inside.
It's my first time here.
Yeah, are you gonna, like, do a montage of the
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna do a little, we're gonna do a little show of the food, of the place. It's very beautiful. Like,
hey there.
Hi.
It's like, everything is like outside. Trees. The ambient is very nice, so. I'm gonna do a little montage later, but we're gonna order the food, then probably go to the gift shop, and it's gonna be a good time, so yeah.
Yo me cargo. Yo me cargo. Tú tranquilo.
La mía también, por favor.
Sí, yo.
No sé cuál es, pero.
Ah, dale, el menú. Listo.
Sí.
Dale, yo te lo pido.
Gracias.
Eso, eso.
Sería como maracuyá, creo.
So we just. So we just ordered our food, and now we wait for the food.
This is my first time.
How many times?
Tercera.
This is also my first time, so it's mine and Ali's first time, so we're gonna try the food. It's gonna be, they say it's good, so I'm excited. Here comes the juice.
Gracias.
The jugo.
Look
at your salad. Are you excited?
Yeah, so
you don't look excited.
Yeah. Really?
Really? That you ate, you have to rate them.
Okay.
So starting with yours, then the pizzeria, and then
what? Like 5 stars or something?
No,
five?
Out of 10. One out of 10. Yeah.
Okay, 10 is like the best thing I've ever had in my life.
No, like for like that plate specifically. Like if you would, 10 is like I would definitely order it again, and 1 is like I would not order it again.
Okay. I would say with my plate. It was a risky decision, but I am very grateful for my wisdom in food. No, I think it was good. I would rate it a 9. So
nine.
I would get it. But if I saw like the pizza quesadilla thing, I would get that over this any time of the day. Any day of the week.
Okay, now the pizzeria.
10 out of 10. 11 10? Out of 10.
Okay.
It has goat cheese and it's just like, it just gives it a flavor, you know what I mean?
The goat cheese.
Yeah, for real, because it's like stronger than normal cheese.
Right. All right, and now my asado
Thing. Yours was 10 out of 10 too. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's really all good. Right. Well. Except maybe like a 9.5 because the bread.
Yeah, it was super hard, right?
But it's right. Good quality bread.
Well. Alright. Now we go with Ale. Ale, rate your food, starting with yours, then Michelle's, okay. And then mine.
The pizzeria, I think it was 9 out of 10.
9?
Oof. A popular opinion here. No, I liked it, but it's just the goat cheese is too, like, strong for me.
Okay.
But I like it. Okay. Michelle's, the gnocchis.
She says 7. I'm going to cry.
No. It was solid 8.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Solid.
It was a solid 8.
No, it was good. It was good. But I didn't. I don't know. It was good.
Okay.
The
asado.
For me, that was a 10 out of 10.
Oh.
Yeah. It was really good.
She likes.
Yeah, I like asado, so. Okay. That's why.
Entonces, tu plato, después el de Michelle y después el mío.
Ya, el mío, Michelle. Ok. Bueno, mi quesadilla le doy un 20. Un 20 de 10. No, es que es muy rica. Normalmente a mí el queso de cabra no me gusta mucho, pero con esta combinación con las cebollas caramelizadas te da como un toque de que no lo puedo aguantar. El de Michelle.
Flashback.
She says 7. I'm gonna cry.
No.
End of flashback.
Un 7.
Seven, so you said.
I knew it was a risky decision.
So you said what, 9?
Yeah.
I just said a solid 8. Yeah. And Jose, 7.
Lo siento, amor.
Okay.
Sí.
Y el asado.
El asado le doy un.
Flashback.
Okay, no, asado.
Asado.
For me, that was a 10 out of 10.
Oh.
Yeah, I like asado, so.
Okay. End of flashback.
Noche y medio.
Noche y medio.
Por el pan, porque estaba muy duro. Creo que si hubiese sido un poco un pan distinto, hubiese quedado espectacular.
If you say it is a 6, I'm
no, I liked it. I would actually probably order it. So, okay, starting with my plate, I got the asado with cebolla. I really liked it. The only thing that I didn't like was the bread. It was very hard, especially like the borders. Besides that, it was very delicious.
What?
The edge.
Like the border thing. The edge of the bread. The crust, that's the word. Okay.
Is it the crust? I don't even know.
It is the crust. The crust was very, it was like pretty hard. But the bread itself was very tasty. It was good. The salad was great. Cebolla, everything, just, you know, good combination. Michelle's, like she said, it was risky because it's like a menu. How do you say that? Like the plate of the day? Plate of the day. So she didn't know, like, she had never gotten it before. She didn't know what she was getting, but. What was it? Like spinach and like...
It's like a spinach sauce and gnocchis, so it's like a kind of a...
With
like
cheese?
It's a pasta sort of thing.
It's like a pasta?
Cheese on top.
Like a pasta?
And the cream is made out of a base of like spinach and...
Okay. It was good. I would... Oh, I didn't even rate mine. I'd give mine a 9. The only thing is the bread. If it was like another type of bread or softer, then it would definitely a 10. The gnocchis, I would probably give it like an 8.5, solid 8.5. And the pizzeria, I'd have to give
30.
A 10.
30.
A 10 out of 10. I would definitely get it again. Pretty good, super good, delicious. Everything just super flavorful and overall a good experience. So thank you, Michelle, Ale, Jose. This has been a fun time.
Now let's go check the store.
Yeah, now we're gonna go check out the store.
Mini brownie bites, healthy.
Yeah, you gotta eat it. Rico?
You too, eat it.
No, I'm trying to focus on the thing, bro.
Something, bro.
Yeah, eat it.
And that's how the cookie crumbles.
Como macherito, le pregunté. Bueno, preguntamos cuánto costaba ese acá. Era, creo que como $900.
¿900?
Uh-huh. Es que es alpaca.
Wow. Yeah.
We got rings.
Oh, yeah, they're matching.
Yeah, same.
Which one? Oh, there it is.
Which one? Oh, yeah, because we have these too, so we match.
Oh.
Yeah.